Hector. I don't have the GoPro, but...
I should have brought my GoPro today. I could have.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, that's so...
I want to do that too.
Yeah, I wouldn't suggest it.
What is it?
Yeah, you'll jack up, you'll lose your phone, but I'm just getting perspective.
Nice. Alrighty. So, if you guys want to stay on the ridgeline, there's an awesome kicker right at the end, just on the ridgeline. So, instead of staying in the spur here, which you can, there's a couple nice little rollers at the end, there's a nice one that'll launch you right into the middle of the run. So,
to the right.
Along the ridgeline. So, I'm going to follow this cat track. Who wants to follow me, come with me. Otherwise, follow the spur down. You'll end up in the same spot. We'll just be a little higher, okay? But let's all wait for each other at the end of the trees when it opens up, okay? Cool. Let's do it.
All right. Straight across. Fresh powder. And to the open area.